Good morning, investors. RBI will be holding a mid-quarter review of the credit and monetary policy today. We expect the RBI to keep the repo as well as the reverse repo rates constant at 6.25% and 5.25% respectively. RBI in its last quarter policy had guided for a pause in the immediate future. There were two reasons. The main reason for the monetary tightening, which was inflation, has cooled off to an 11-month low of 7.48% in the month of November. And the system liquidity has been pretty tight, with LF borrowings averaging more than 1 lakh crore since the last monetary policy review. Also, the advance tax outflows are likely to worsen the situation. All this liquidity crunch has resulted into an upward pressure on the lending and deposit rates. Most of the banks have hiked their deposit rates across maturities by 50 to 150 basis points over the last 1 month. Also, lending rates have been hiked by a few banks. So, considering these factors, we expect the RBI to keep the rates steady. Thank you.